I'm Mrs. Tomlinson, and I'd like to talk to you today about ceramics. Ceramics is where we take clay that comes to us fresh, and we use it to make different things. When the clay is fresh, it is dark. After it's dried, we can use tools to roll out clay into flat pieces, which we then use to make things. So whether they're flat and put together with a stand, or whether they're something more functional like a cup or a mug, we can make a lot of things with flat pieces of clay. These hang on the wall, so you can see that we take the fish or the ocean theme. Sometimes our flat pieces are put together to make something that's three-dimensional that will stand up. We also use flat pieces of clay to make different kinds of bowls. We also use different ceramic techniques that don't use flat clay. So this is a pinch pot container made like a little owl. This is a pinch pot vase. This one happens to have acrylic paint, so we use different kinds of finishes. So sometimes we build things with lids, whether they're teapots or vases or boxes. This one happens to have a lid, but it's a little different. It's based on an Asian culture and happens to be a lantern. The glass or glaze is the shiny part. Containers like this, also made from flat clay, use texture and are made to hold water, so they could become a flower vase or a planter. And then the coil technique is a very popular technique. Quite often we use other cultures as our design inspiration. So here we have different cultures and their images inspired on different sides of this clay box. So I am retiring at the end of this year, so this is maybe the last year for a full ceramics class. So I really encourage you to consider taking this class, and ceramics also does satisfy the A to G requirement for graduation and for college.